Hello, my name is Beth Beam, and I'm going to demonstrate for you today the 3M Air-Mate PAPR. The PAPR from 3M is a little bit different than some in the fact that the filter actually sits inside the device, and then the back panel actually snaps onto the back of it. Once the filter's in place, now we can go ahead and test the PAPR power. To do that, first we need to find the PAPR's power button, which is right here. And then we're going to go ahead and place the tester device. In this case, it's actually a little bullet-shaped plastic piece that's weighted in the bottom. So when the power goes on, it should start to just float in the top. And that lets us know that we have enough power coming from the fan. Go ahead and turn that off, remove that, and now we can add the hose. The hose actually has two different ends, so we want to make sure that we put the right one into the device and then the other one into the hood. And so into the device, you'll notice that there's little spots for these posts to go into. So we'll go ahead and stick that in and give it a twist. It'll snap into place and it stays nice and firm there. And then we look at our hood here. I mean, on the back, there is a small area where the tubing can go ahead and connect to the back. And we'll just push that in there until we hear a snap, and then we're connected. So now we're ready to put that entire setup onto the person that's going to wear our PAPRs.